When Hitler had begun his saber-rattling against Poland in the spring of 1939, the British and French had issued a guarantee to Poland, promising to support that country in the event of foreign aggression. They had hoped that that would be a line in the sand that Hitler would not be willing to overstep. When the aggression against Poland reached a peak in late August of 1939, following the signature of the Nazi-Soviet Pact, the British then re-emphasized that guarantee with an Anglo-Polish agreement on the 25th of August. Hitler was gambling that the Western powers, whom he perceived as being corrupt and weak, would back down, would not honor that agreement to defend Poland. When he invaded on the 1st of September, he was trying to call the Western powers' bluff. But the Western powers stood firm. The Western powers demanded that he withdraw from Poland and issued an ultimatum on the 2nd of September, which expired at 11 o'clock on the morning of the 3rd. At that point, the British and the French, had their ultimatum having expired, declared war on Germany. And World War II began.